So, as we see from the first four lines of the paragraph, the sun-like star will stop generating energy via nuclear fusion before it dies. So, thus we can say that a sun-like star will have more fuel for nuclear fission than a dying star. Hence, we can choose option A has more fuel for nuclear fusion.